Hello everyone, I'm Matthew Games, coming live from Pokemon A Story Told. Now let me grab this. Aerial Ace. Do I have a water tape on me? There we go. Really? Okay, you're getting bored. Oh yeah, he was turning, so I just happened to walk past him. Machop. Wartortle. Should've stuck with the Pidgeotto. Why did I think he'd be using rock types? But I got the confusion off, so we're all good. Of course he used revenge. Skull. Perfect, perfect. Ah, there we go. Here's what I want. I'll be right back. Oh, forgot to click the play button. Wartortle's alive by 7 HP. Charmeleon, 31. Nice. Ah, crud. Damn. I was not trying to fight him. Wartortle's in no shape to fight. I could just send out Charmeleon. I mean, he is a bug trainer, so let's go! How about your physical, so both do the same, I'm guessing? Of course it lives with 1 HP. Well, that problem's been solved. Kinda find it weird that Charmander's special, but Charmeleon's physical, then he goes back to being special. I just find that weird. I've always had that problem, that's why I'm not really a big fan of fire types. I guess that could be applied for, like, others, but Squirtle's completely defensive. And Venusaur is pure special. Bulbasaur does have some physical attacks, but I think I stuck to mostly using special attacks. Electric types are pure physical. Whatever. Moving on. The only two differences I have on my team from Red's team is a Pikachu and a Lapras. Only two differences. Because mine are Pidgeotto and Nidoking. Another bug train? Is there an... Of course there is. I should put someone else up front. Like... Snorlax! Okay. This is where I was supposed to be headed. Crunch, got it. So Sucker Punch. Okay, goes first. Perfect. Okay, Sandshrew. Let's get out. Wartortle. Skull to do the trick. Perfect. I'll be right back. Alright, he's about to sit in and say a slash. Okay, Scald. Slash. Got it. And okay. It's not like he has some one-hit KO move. So, if Sandslash probably faster than Blastoise, I bet it could probably land. Aqua Tail. Better than... Bubbles is really weak. I meant probably land with Fissure. Ekans. Nidoking. There we go. Here we go. There we go. There we go. Horn attack. Oh yeah. I never did take off the Quick Claw. Huh. But then again, he's been really good. So, haven't really need to bother. I now know how I want to start my adventures. With a Nidoking and then get Eevees. That's how my adventures are going to be now. I'm going to have to fight him. Alright, I'll just talk to ya. Didn't I just face you? No, you have three. There we go. Return. Your Caterpie should evolve for right away. Weedle. There we go. At least let him evolve to get a little more defense. And a Venonat. Don't remember Venonats going into cocoons. Oh dear. Oh dear. Thank you, Snorlax. Snorlax. Good defense. Just gonna... I'm just trying to get to the Poke Center. Yep. Okay, I sure saw that coming. Alright. Go Pidgeotto! Okay. Quick attack. Faint. Yeesh. Alright. Go for it. Sweet! And to finish you off, quick attack. Nice. Almost. I'll come back for the item in a bit. Gotta heal, gotta heal, gotta heal. Healing, healing. And then I'll go back and get everyone I missed and get that item I saw. Get the item. Getting the item. I got it. Burn heal. Oh yeah. I'm gonna just check Pidgeotto out for a sec. Yeah, it's still physical. I think I just got a physical move for it too. Like at the start of the episode. Ah, here it is. There we go. Swift never misses though. Get rid of the feather dance. There we go. Alright. Now, should I teach it to Charmaine for when he evolves into Charizard? I think so. If he learns something better, I'll just give it to him. Well, he's gonna learn better moves, but might as well just give it to him anyways. 16 never misses. That's physical. Dragon Rage always does 40, so we'll just get rid of that. A lot of Pokemon are already 40, over 40 HP. I did not switch. This is not gonna end well. I need Wartortle. Alright, let's see, what do we got? How much damage? Ouch. Come on, do the trick. Thank you. The one hiker I run into who actually uses rock types. Onix. Sticking with the theme here. That actually did a nice chunk of damage. Okay, there we go. Problem solved. Oh, there's one. Yeah, let's. Okay, Snorlax has a lot of HP. Who's that walking there with a good looking Pokemon? Oh, why, thank you. Growlithe. And a flamethrower. Oh. I might be in a spot of trouble. Just a little. Oh. time for... Thank you. Go, Nidoking! Just use Horn Attack. There we go. Snorlax is finally level 30. That's good. Two more levels. Charmeleon evolves. Use a dig. And Charmander's down. Okay. Okay, there we go. Last person I have to fight, then I can... In the girl at the cave. Then I can actually get into the cave. Shoot. They all have low HP. I don't got a choice, I have to use Venusaur. Cause this would knock out Pidgeot or Charmeleon. Easily. And hung almost 30. Got it. I understand. That's perfectly fine. Razor Leaf again, and good to go. Graveler, got it. Is he gonna have a Golem? Is he? He has 32. Starting to see a pattern here. Leaf. Machop. Now this is definitely a job for Pidgeotto. Aerial Ace. There we go. There we go, taught him a new move. He's now doing him that much better. But I don't remember getting Flash anywhere. So that's gonna be a little tricky. There we go. All right. Gotta battle her now. Hey, what's this? This looks more interesting. Power plant. Oh, I can't go in there yet? Oh, well. That's disappointing. I've been out of a gym, Pokemon gym, a few times, but I always lose. You have 4 Pokemon on you. Pichu. But she starts off with a good strat. And the down goes Pichu. Pikachu. Starting to see a theme here. All right. Dig. Double team. Okay. My tech missed. Dig. Okay, that animation didn't happen the first time. Whatever, I'm not gonna question it. Pikachu's down and out. Cleffa. Let's go with Charmeleon. There's no Metaclaw? Yes. Because I remember stuff. Metal doesn't beat fire. Clefairy. I can see why you don't win at the grass gym. Metronome. Submission. Or just use something that never misses. Dragon Tail? What'd you switch that into? Snorlax? Cosmic Power. Return. Snorlax wins. All right. There, I got my full team. Fully healthed. Full PP'd, and there we go. It's bright and full of random encounters, like Zubats. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this cave. Why did I select Amnesia? Oh, we're not getting out of here without a fight. Oh my god. Wing attack, got it. This is gonna be annoying. There, done. Do I have an antidote? So I don't have to run back this early? Yes, I do. Better give him a super potion. There we go. There we go. That's good. Oh. Pokemon fight, ready, go! Cubone. Rage, got it. Yeah, but your rage isn't gonna do much damage. That does. Slowpoke. I really don't. Man, I have these Venusaur. I don't got a choice. Razor Leaf. This is where Venusaur really comes in useful. But the last gym didn't help. Venusaur couldn't help me. I mean Ivysaur, but... Alright. Oh, do I get a repels? Do I get any of those? Super repel. Save. Cause in the next episode I will try and make my way through the cave in one go. So I'm Matthew's Gamer Street and I'll see you guys all.